As I'm sure you know, I'm Jack, leader of the Hyperion Corporation, and you are badasses. Vault Hunters, the toughest warriors in all of Pandora. A commando, courageous and driven. A siren, whose wisdom is matched only by your beauty. The Gunzerker, who makes up in brute force what he lacks in subtlety. And, of course, the epitome of precision, the assassin. Vault Hunters, I need your help. The power inside the next vault could bring peace to Pandora. Only badasses like you can bear the horrors of Pandora and find it. Which is why you've gotta die. You see, I just can't have some psychopathic murderers getting to the vault before I do. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's cute that y'all think you're the heroes of this little adventure, but you're not. You're bandits. You're the bad guys, and I am the goddamn hero. Welcome to Pandora. I can't just have some psychopathic murderers getting to the vault before I do. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's cute that y'all think you're the heroes of this little adventure, but you're not. Welcome to Pandora, kiddos. Hey, kiddo, Jack here, president of Hyperion. Let me explain how things work here. The Vault Hunters show up, Vault Hunter looks for the new vault, Vault Hunter gets killed by me. You see the problem here? You're still alive. So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great. Thanks, Pumpkin.
Hey, how did Freckles suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, you think I'll freeze to death out there?
Yeah, probably not. Bandits will get your first.
My day? It's been pretty good.
Just bought a pony made of diamonds.
Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool.
Goodbye.
I'm racking my brain trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was going to call it Pisser Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature.
Hey, maybe Blood Stallion?
Nah, that's even worse.
I'll tell you what, I'll give you some more thought. I should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about, it's not a sculpture or anything. It's a living horse that actually happens to be made of... Well, actually, I'll go get it.
Blood Stallion? Here you go, Blood Stallion. Say hello.
Yeah. Blood Stallion says hello.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering $1,000,000 to whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass murdering leader of the Crimson Rings. Good hunting, bandits. Handsome Jack here, reminding you all not to worry your pretty little heads about those earthquakes. See, with every tremor, my drill gets closer to the vault, to freedom, order, and safety for us all.
Except you assets in Sanctuary.
Look at you, made it to Banditville, huh? Well done. Be sure and wave when the warrior and I fly over and burn it to the ground.
Sometimes I envy you, bandits.
You're so unburdened with things like intelligence, culture, morality, honor, ambition, good looks. I could go on, but I won't. But I can.
Dignity! I almost forgot to mention dignity!
Easy, Blood Stallion.
Easy.
This is a message to Sanctuary, the last stronghold of the Resistance. Pandora, as you knew it, the Chaos, the Bandits, that time has passed.
If you let it, this could be an era of order, of peace. Just turn yourselves in, I promise. Your deaths will be quick.
Hey, you like my speech? I was lying about the last part, by the way. I'm gonna spend a long time torturing you bandits come to death, and I'll enjoy it even more because... I shouldn't say anymore. I got a little secret that... You know what? You don't need to hear it. It'll probably just confuse you. Ciao.
Bandits of Sanctuary! I hear a new Vault Hunter has arrived in your city, so just turn him into me and you'll be rewarded.
Made it to Banditville, huh? Well done! It'll be nice to see a friendly face when I'm burning that place to the ground. Oh, and I have decided that I will tell you my secret later on. Once you've earned it.
You think the Firehawks got rolling, huh? Not even I couldn't predict you Vault Hunters were that desperate. I heard the Firehawk liquefies bandits and drinks them like flesh smoothies. But now I'm sure your bandit pal Roland's just fine. The Firehawk's definitely not melting his skin off his bones as we speak.
Let me explain something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world.
You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying. And me laughing. A lot.
Ooh, you feel that? The sound of those earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vaults. That's the sound of progress, baby.
You think the Firehawk's got rolling, huh?
You know, I heard the Firehawk liquefies bandits and drinks them like flesh smoothies.
But nah, I'm sure your bandit pal Roland's just fine. Of course, if Roland hadn't been such a dumbass in the first place, he would... Whoops! Almost spilled the secret!
Oh yeah, sure, I've got an offer.
Hey, hang on a sec. I'm sending a figure to the moon projector... now. So, you're trying to rescue Roland from those Bloodshot guys, huh? You know he can't actually help you stop me, right? I mean, he thought he was a real badass back in New Haven, but that didn't count for much in the end, did it?
And that's how Handsome Jack pays ransoms!
Long time no see, Roland.
Be honest with yourself, kid. You really think you can stop me? I knew you were gonna go for Roland. I'm smarter than you! I don't mean to condescend, that's just a fact!
I'm sorry, condescend. It's a word that means talk down to. You got that, kitten?
You didn't know where Roland was, you don't know why I'm after the vault, and you still don't know my awesome little secret. God, it's embarrassing how far behind you guys are. I mean, I don't wanna rub it in or anything, but damn!
Look at those murderous Bloodshots. Don't you think Pandora would be better without their scum? That's all I wanna do. Clean up this planet. And that means I gotta kill bandits like you, like the Bloodshots, like all those Crimson Raider idiots in Sanctuary. Hell, I'm happy to do it.
So let me get this straight. Mordecai, a staggering alcoholic whose best friend is a bird, told you about some power cores on one of my impossibly guarded trains, and you went with it. Seriously. Were you Vault Hunters dropped on your heads as embryos?
Wow, bravo, champagne, cheers, high five, so clap.
You got the damn power core, didn't ya?
You've been warned. The kid gloves are coming off. Tighten up the big boy pants because things are gonna get really, really bad for you Vault Hunters.
Nicely done, Angel. Now, let's kill ourselves some Vault Hunters.
Oh, I'm sorry, was that your shields that just went down?
So you knew that I knew you were gonna go for the power core and you plugged it in. Even for you guys, that's pretty...
Now that's really stupid. I mean, I told you. I always win.
I love the way you Vault Hunters just up and trusted Angel. Never occurred to you that she was working for me, did it?
I did the same thing to the last four Vault Hunters, but I'll be entirely honest. Tricking you guys this time?
Way funnier.
Hey, thanks for taking the bait and grabbing that power core. It was hard to concentrate on charging the vault key, what with Roland's bodies attacking my iridium mines.
I told you guys, the hero always wins.
Oh, get over it.
I shot one baby.
And in fairness, it was being a dick.
That's the best you got. A flying city?
What did you jumps possibly out of makes you think you've got a chance against me?
Huh. Hey, you know, I think it's finally time to tell you that little secret. Angel's working for me.
You only survived our train ride together because I wanted you to. 5 years ago, Roland and his friends opened the vault because Angel and I tricked them into doing it. Everything you Vault Hunters have ever done, this is all part of my plan.
I'm such a rock star. Sure. I learned a lot from observing Pandora. Learned a lot about survival, about greed. But most of all, I learned about how badass they may be. Anyone will happily lay down their life for a pretty girl with big blue eyes. Shame that Wilhelm had to let you kill him. Heck of a soldier. Not too many people would volunteer to die just so you'd think I didn't want you to have that power core. But, oh, spoiler alert, I did. So, Wilhelm nearly killed your Vault Hunter friends a couple of years ago and you just blow them away like any other grunt? Yeah, that's because I poisoned him before you guys fought. Worth it, though, to make you think I didn't want you to have that power core. But, spoilers. I did. Man, you're kind of pissing me off here, kiddo. You trusted Angel and fell for my trap just like your idiot friends did 5 years ago, but you were supposed to help Angel and I destroy Sanctuary. But you didn't. Sanctuary's still safe, which makes killing you my top priority. Congratulations. Angel, that's enough. You can stop pretending to help the bad guys now. Angel, what did I just say? Oh, this is so frustrating. You see, this is what I don't get about you bad guys. You know the hero's gonna win, but you just don't die quickly. Man, example. This one guy in New Haven, right? City's burning, people are dying left and right, yada yada yada. This jackal rushes me with a spoon. A freaking spoon! And I'm dying laughing, right? So I scoop out his stupid little eyeballs with it, and his kids are all, wah! And he can't see where he's going, he's pumping into stuff, and anyway, I don't know, maybe you had to be there. The moral is, you're a total bitch. Goddamn it, Angel, what are you doing? Those are the bad guys! Run all you want, Bandit, we all know how this is gonna end. Wow, you're really bad at protecting that beacon. What makes you think you can take me down if you can't even repair that beacon? Beacon's damaged, kiddo, and that's why you're gonna die here. I'm sending everything I have at you! Everything! Send it to the constructors, I want those bastards dead now! Now, if you can't even handle these loaders, you're really gonna disappoint me. Angel, what the hell are you doing? Angel, you and I are gonna have a serious talk. I watch Mordecai a lot. You know, he may be a drunken loser, but he never kept Bloodwing in a cage. Never even raised his voice at her. Funny thing, you wanna destroy a man, you don't need to kill him. You just need to kill what he loves. Oh, hey, you're in the preserve. I was gonna do this whole thing where I'd lure you in here and kill you, but you just kinda showed up. Thanks for saving me the trouble, kiddo. Now, if you know how to use it, Slag isn't just some elemental damage amplifier. It's got much more, let's just say, interesting applications. Got the Angel back under control. Win it, am I right? So, you're here for the bird, Bleedwing, Bloodwing. Just gonna warn you, you're really not gonna like this next part. Looking for Bloodwing? Oh, I moved her a few hours ago. Somewhere a little more dramatic. Hey, you know, I just remembered. It's breeding time.
Want Bloodwing back, huh? Shame. I've been doing some really interesting iridium experiments with her. Hate to see her go. But heck with it. She's all yours.
This is what happens when you don't listen, Bandit.
That's cute. Just give it up, kiddo. Bloodwing's got all the elements at her disposal. Fire, electricity, corrosion, slag. And, god damn, I forgot the last one. What the hell is that again? The slag, fire, electricity, corrosion. Okay, come on, Jack. You know this. There's one more. Fire! Right, fire. What else is there? Electricity!
Electricity? It's slag, fire, electricity, corrosion's coming up next. What am I forgetting?
Corrosion!
Corrosion, yeah, I remember that one. Okay, come on, what is left?
Slag!
Slag, yeah, I remember that one.
Oh, now I remember. Explosive! Explosive!
That is why you don't screw with me. You and your little friend Mordecai, turn yourselves in, or that dumbass bird is just the beginning.
But where the hell is... Oh, I had a violin somewhere. I was gonna play all sarcastically. God damn it, it's gonna be awesome. Blake! Where's the bloody violin? Alright, sweet, found it. Alright, this is a song for Mordecai's stupid bird. Oh, you know, screw you, it would've been hilarious if I found it earlier. Shut up!
Welcome to the Wildlife Exploitation Preserve, kiddo. I'm afraid you're not gonna like this area all that much. It's about knowledge, experimentation, discovery. You'll see lots of complicated equipment and science with real big words. But don't worry, if your little brain can't handle all the science, you can always put a bullet in it.
That's right, murderer. Keep going. I've got a surprise waiting for you at the end of the preserve, and let me tell you, you're gonna love it.
Ooh, I can't wait for you to see the surprise. You're gonna be like, ah, I'm bleeding so much blood. It's gonna be great.
I had my boys build a preserve to research the full applications of slag. See, it's not just an elemental damage type. If you know how to use it, slag has lots of applications.
You stay back. We're not quite ready for you yet. Don't want to spoil the surprise.
Whoa! You didn't think you were gonna get out of here alive, did ya?
So, the Vault Hunter met the Slabs. What a lovely opportunity to kill two bandits with one mortar assault. Hey! Nobody destroys my beacons! Here come the bots, bandits! God damn it, bots! Get away from the beacons! Come on! How hard is it to wipe out one Vault Hunter and walking slab of bees? Get him! People of Pandora! The jackass Vault Hunter has joined the Slab Bandit Clan, and that can only mean one thing. It's Triple Bounty Week for all Slabs! I want scalps, people, and I want them now! Did you know that some people on this planet still believe in silly superstitions, like angels, demons, and ancient alien warriors? We like to call them bandits.
Haha, nice try, idiot! I bet you thought you'd won, didn't you? But that was just a body double! And now, you're gonna die!
Hey, kids! Did you know your chances of being disemboweled increased by 80,000% upon leaving Opportunity? It's a scientific fact! Did you know you're staring at the future side of the Opportunity Pleasure Palace? That's right, for $1,000 you'll be able to spend an hour with a life-size likeness of me! Did you know littering an opportunity is punishable by death? If not, you also ought to know complaining about opportunity's laws is considered verbal littering. Hey, kids, did you know what your mommies and daddies gave up so your family could live in opportunity? Literally nothing! Your family is paid to be here! I'm the one who feeds and protects everyone! Remember, we should all love our parents, but love me more.
You seriously thought you could hide from me, Angel? Is that what you thought?
Say goodbye to your friend, Angel. Say it!
Testing, testing, 1, 2, 1, 2. Now I have the voice of a douchebag. Great! This is a message to the Crimson Raider Resistance. Do you see that shining city on the horizon? That's what you're resisting. Beauty, purity, order. You think about that the next time you're sleeping in your own filth.
You wanna know why I'm trying to awaken the warrior? Because it's not enough. this disgusting planet, these stupid, stupid freaking bandits I defeated I don't know how many years ago. It's not enough. I want it all. Every planet, every star. You know what? Call me old-fashioned, but be a god sounds like a hell of a lot of fun. Oh, you made it past the security wall, huh? That's, real cute. Of course, the bunker's still going to obliterate you, but nonetheless, cute. Hey, you know how I got my hands on that ball key? See, a few years back, Wilhelm and I paid a visit to your little friend, Tannis, and we beat her for hours. We ripped it out of her broken fingers. But we let her live, because that's what heroes do. They show mercy. All right, fun time's over, kiddies. Breaking his mouth breathers couldn't bust my bunker, and neither can you. Consider this your final warning. No, consider this my final warning. Turn around, and I promise I'll make it quick. But I swear, you take one more step, every soul back in Sanctuary will die, staring at their own lungs as I rip them from their chests. I love you. You get the hell away from my daughter! Angel, I order you to defend yourself!
What the hell are you doing, Angel?
Show you just how much you have to lose, and I got the most powerful siren on the planet to do it with. Lilith, kill the Vault Hunter. We've got a date to keep with the warrior. Language. The angel, unfortunately, wasn't strong enough to charge the key, but Lilith here, given how she phased your city, I'd say she's got a very interesting connection to Iridium that other sirens don't. See you around. Oh, I gave you a chance, Bandit. I told you to run, but you thought you could take on my bunker. But now, it's time for you to realize just how wrong you were.
Don't you know what you're doing? Who cares about the goddamn key? You're
gonna end up like a bandit, girl. Do it, Lilith. It's the same technology I used with my daughter, but unlike you, she knew how to listen. It's time for you to learn who's in charge. The hard way. Angel, I'm sorry I couldn't protect you.
You really think I'd protect Angel with nothing but a couple of boxes and flimsy turrets? You're not at the bunker right now. The bunker isn't a place. That's the bunker. Meet the BNK-3R, the greatest defense bot ever built. Designed to myself. Now do me a favor and die.
Hey, buddy, it's me, Rodan. Let's kill Handsome Jack and then we'll all go out for milkshakes.
No, I'm just playing. He's still really dead. Grab his echo unit when I left. Just wanted to tell you that Lilith is doing a bang-up job charging the vault key for me. The warrior will be awake in no time.
Oh, you're not going anywhere, bandits.
People of Pandora, my daughter is dead. Murdered by the Vault Hunter. So I've decided I'm rescinding the bounty on the Vault Hunter. If you should kill that child-murdering son of a bitch before I do, I will find you, and you will regret denying me my vengeance. I want to be clear about something. This isn't about Pandora anymore. It's about you and me. I can never replace what you took from me, but murdering your Vault Hunter pals, destroying that flying city, hell, that's a start. Hey, do me a favor. You think about how all of Roland's training, all his experience, counted for nothing once he met me. And ask yourself, if I could kill the wise leader of the Crimson Raiders without breaking a sweat, how hard would it be to kill a psychotic bandit king and a drunken frickin' sniper? Lilith has quite a little mouth on her, doesn't she? And as it turns out, when that iridium is pumping through her body, I can stab her over and over and over, and it just heals right back up. I'm told it's agonizing. Oh, she looks pissed. Yeah, I know you think I'm a monster, you think I enslaved Angel, but you didn't see what she did to her mother. I had to restrain Angel's power. You get that? I had to. Don't you dare speak about my daughter. You feel that? The electricity in the air when you're just aching to murder someone. Haven't felt that in such a long time. It's almost that time, child killer. Lilith's nearly charged the ball key. How you feeling, babe? Do you feel that, child killer? The key's nearly charged. This world is gonna end. Ooh, nearly there, bandit. Once the warrior's awake, I think I'll smash that flying city of yours. What do you think, Lil? Ooh, I don't think Lilith likes that idea one bit. You're too late, dumbass! I'm using the freaking key! Wakey-wakey, you alien son of a bitch! Hey, you're right on time. Key's nearly ready. But before I cleanse this planet for good, I'm gonna avenge my daughter.
Die!
Well, that's two more Vault Hunters down. Now it's just you, me, and Lilith here. Don't keep me waiting.
No, this can't be happening. This can't be happening!
This is where it all ends. Once Lilith here charges the key, I'll control the warrior and wipe you bandits off my planet. When you get to hell, tell your Vault Hunter friends I said hey.
You're a plague, bandit. You and your kind have corrupted Pandora with your greed and your hatred. It comes down to me to save this world from your kind. But I'm more than happy to do it.
Is that it? Huh? I'm not dying yet.
You're too late, bandit! I win!
The greatest alien power Pandora has ever seen.
And it's mine to control! Warrior!
Kill.
You can't hurt me! Not now! Feed him some lava, baby! Toss some lava! Melt that Vault Hunter! Do it! Stomp him! Ugh, crush that Vault Hunter! Smash him, warrior! Smash him! Get back into the lava! Into the lava! Now! Move, warrior! Now! Slag him! Slag! Now! Oh, what a see some slag! Pump those wings, warrior! Fly, baby, fly! Get your ass in the air! Fire breath! Now! Burn him alive! Come on, let's see that fire breath! Wipe him out, baby! Kill, goddammit, kill!
this planet. See, I could have actually restored order.